Starting with a common noun. Common noun are the names given to the person, place, animal or things in general. Okay. So when we point to a person, place, animal or things in general, that time that noun is referred to as common noun. Example, common names for people like dancer, doctor, teacher, friend. Let's consider friend. When we say friend, we are not specifying the name of that friend. Okay, the friend can be your childhood friend, your college friend, your best friend, your new friend, or any other friend. Okay, we are not mentioning, we are not pointing out to a specific person. We are saying friend in general. The friend can be your neighbor. Okay, it can be any friend. A common names for places like shop, park, school, city. Okay, when we say shop, shop can be any shop, your nearby shop or the shop which is very famous in that area. It can be any shop, but when we say shop, we do not get any information about which shop are we talking about. It is used in general. Tiger, lion, bear, elephant, all these are common names for animals. Book, computer, pen, papers, common names for things. Okay, all these examples are common nouns. We have used unspecific names or general names for these people, places, animals or things. We have not specifically pointed out to something or someone. Now, common names can be capitalized only when the word, okay, the common noun is there in the starting of the sentence or in the beginning of the sentence. Okay, whenever we have common noun at the starting of the sentence, at that time only we have to use common noun with the first letter as capital. But when the common noun comes between the sentence, okay, in between, anywhere in between the sentence, that time you have to write the common noun with a small case letters only. Examples: have you seen my dog? Here we are talking about the dog. Dog is a common noun. Okay, we are not specifically mentioned, okay, this black dog, this brown dog, or this kind of, this breed of dog. No, we are talking about the dog in general. The books are on your desks. Okay, the books. Books and desk are the common noun. Books. Books can be any books. Okay, it can be your science book. It can be your English book. We are not specifically mentioning which book. Is the science textbook on the desk or is your computer textbook on the desk? No, we have just mentioned there are some books lying there on the desk, and those books are together considered to be a common noun. Desk also is a common noun. Kids are playing in the park. Now, when we say kids, okay, it can be any kid, your child, your neighbor's child, okay, your cousin, it can be any child, okay. Kids are playing in the park. It can be any park. You're not specifically mentioning the name of the park or the particular area. Okay, we are talking about the kids and the park in general. So kids and park are also common nouns.